Alright, so this is a quick surprise stream as I make an attempt to play through Friday the 13th. And where's the whatever, it's fine. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Alright, good. Mark's in a good place. So, what we want to do, what I want to do right now is kind of want Chrissy in the caves, but we'll go with Laura. So, we're going to start trying to light the fireplaces here. Just need a lighter. We're not going in the caves. No, okay, there we go. And the reason I'm going to do it like this is I want to see if I have to light all of them with one person or if I can use multiple people to do it. And this will be our first house that we light. I don't think all of them have one, though. Let's make sure. No? Alright. This area has nothing. Nothing here. All right, so there's nothing in this house that we need to worry about. So let's get out of here. We're hoping for a knife. At the very least, we want every counselor to have a knife. Check the house. Oh yeah, I should probably have my chat up, shouldn't I? Just put that there. And keep that there. Perfect. Okay. Again, we're gonna check the house. You never know what might be in. There we are. Let's go back and check that other house because I think I fucked that up a little bit. Because all the big houses should have a fireplace. So let's run back this way. Hop over. Key, but I don't want her to have the key. Yeah, this fireplace should be right here. There it is. Perfect. All right, so we'll take her back to the small house. Which will be in either direction. So if we keep going this way, which is left out of the house, that'll take us to, whoop. It looks like the children are under attack. So that's going to interrupt us momentarily. Let's see who's out by the lake. We got Paul, he's a slow rower. Mark is the fastest rower, I think, in the game. So out of the house, we want to head this way. And then we're going to head left at the lake. And once Mark gets rowing, he's actually pretty fast and can usually dodge zombies and crows. Now, if you dodge fast enough, you can usually get a hit on him as he's running to the next side, but you're also taking a risk of getting hit yourself. So it's not always the best way to go. Alright, let's take Mark back to a. Damn it, wasn't moving fast enough. So, small houses are. God damn, he is really, really going all out right now. Okay, good. We got lighters we can use in here. We want that. Still no knife. Who's he attacking? He's attacking not Paul. Debbie is after Debbie. There he is. Two strikes. He can come back down. Two. He's going to come in for a single strike. Whoop, nope. There we go. There we go. Got rid of him. All right, now we don't want to go outside because he has a tendency to appear in outside of the house he was just in. Where were we? We were using Mark. All right, well, we don't want to use him just yet. We actually need to get people moving around the map. Chrissy, I'm going to use to hit the two big houses, bottom right and to the side. Hey, Ninth Gate, how you doing? Ironcast, hey, how you doing? He says, why the fuck are you playing this? I'm bored, and I want to see if I can actually get the strategy working. See, what I'm trying to do is, as we're playing, we need to light all of the fireplaces in all of the big houses. So we've got four of the houses over by the caves, two inside the cave system, and then those two on the outsides. And then we have one, two, three regular houses. So what we're going to do is we're going to take Christy and we're going to have her run to the house just outside the lake area, and then might as well take Laura. She's already done two of the houses, so we just take her out of the mine loop, go down to that house, go up to the other house, and then we get the two houses on the inside. We should get a torch. There's a second torch we're gonna get, as well as an axe, and those are actually in the woods up at the top. Axacol is fine. Thank you for asking, Ninth Gate. So let's take Laura for a nice leisurely run. So we're going to head left on screen. Come on, give me a damn knife already. Okay, from here, let's head right on screen. Nope, that was a dumb throw. There we go! Haha! Ah, shit. Okay. So that's one house. And then we're going to make a mad dash to the left, and that's going to take us up north and around the loop to that house. And once we're done with that, we're going to actually run back to that small house, and we're going to make use of Chrissy to get that house, and then we're going to take Mark and do those two houses, and that will get us our torch. Then I'm going to take Chrissy into the woods. I'm going to get the axe, a machete, and a torch from the woods, and we're going to disperse them between the rest of the counselors, and hopefully with Mark we can get into the cave system and grab some stuff from there. And we're gonna use Mark for our cave running, because hopefully we can actually use Mark to beat Jason's mother, and with her we're gonna get access to, I think, a machete, a sweater, which will give us a damage boost, and then the pitchfork on the third day. So we'll see how well we do with that. So hang a left. Whoop. It'd be nice if we got a machete out here. Okay, good. Here we go. This is the other house. Done. Okay. That's all of the fireplaces we needed to light in this area. Oh, what do we got here? Go into one of the cabins by the lake. That means the top left cabin in the lake loop. And we're going to do that, but first, let's do here. So we're done with Laura for the time being. So now it's time to take Chrissy. And we don't have a we don't have a knife or a lighter yet, so we gotta fight a little bit here. There we go. Boing. Almost there. I might actually take Chrissy into the loop and give her the torch, which will make it a little easier on me. So we're going to hang a right on screen and head back towards the lake loop. And from here, it's a left on screen. I forgot I didn't have the knife with her. And we're going to do the bottom left and then the top and then the top left. Boing. Don't worry about crows, and you really don't have to fight. Ah, took a hit. Shit. That was really dumb of me. Alright, so this is the small house at the bottom. And then, oop, let's take this. Go into the cabin near the cave. Kind of pointless, because we already did that. One more to go. This one's going to give us the flashlight. I might actually just use Chrissy for the cave since we're doing it this way. Ah, fuck off, all y'all. Ah, shit, Jason's coming. Fuck off. Oh, shit! Ah! Changed his pattern. Well, that was mildly annoying. Alright, well, he's going after the kids, so we're gonna hang a right. That was a little close. Damn it! I don't know how you can be attacking the children and swimming in the lake at the exact same time, but. Two strikes, comebacks down for two, and new cycle. Swing, miss. I think one or two more hits will get rid of him. There we go. Alright, so he's out of the picture for the moment. So let's get Chrissy back. We do have one healing potion, but it's not going to be enough. Usually you can get a shitload of healing potions in the woods. And there's a nice trick to the woods where you never fight wolves. Oh right, shit, we were going to the big cabin. Alright, so now we're going to get the flashlight, which will help us see in the caves. Or not. Hmm. That's weird. Pretty sure I got them all. Alright, well this means that now we have access to the woods. So I guess forgetting... I'm wondering which house I missed. Surely they don't mean the one down below. Alright, whatever. That's not a big deal. We still get the axe and the torch from this. Now we have one other task, which is to find a key. So we're just going to have to kill a few zombies for the time being. Who's in trouble? Not really sure which counselor that is. That would be Mark. All right. Time to put Mark to the test. Sometimes he'll stop long enough to give you a third hit. And we're definitely not going back outside. We want to keep Mark and Chrissy alive because they're our fastest counselors. I don't recommend, if you're actually going to bother playing this game, don't try and do the pre-dodge, which I've been doing, because it's way too damn risky. And you're more likely to take a hit if you mistime it. We just need a key. I always get the person that I don't want to have the key, and it annoys me. I'm on. Damn it. And he's always attacking the counselors. Who's in trouble? Laura's in trouble. All right, it's gonna be a regular cycle to start. He almost all never does a double strike on day one. It's only when he starts off the fight that he usually does that. There we go, got rid of his ass. I'm on key. Give me a key. Desperately need the key. Oh, good, machete. All right. I will happily take the machete. Wrong house. Looks like he's attacking Mark again. No, he's after George. Damn. There he goes, double strike. And then, nope, okay. So far, so good. Let's go give Paul the machete. Iron Cat says, stop being good at this shit. Nah. Whoop. Ooh, that was a really dumb. Okay, so now we need the knife again. Whoop. Children are under attack. All right, let's go get Paul. Since we gave him the machete, switch to Paul, and then from here we want to head left on screen, which will take us to the le right side of the lake. Oh, and he gets the lighter too. Good. Now Paul sucks at pretty much everything, so, but you kind of want to have. You want to space out your weapons between counselors. Damn, we lost a kid. Oh well. Where are you, fucker? There he is. Got him. Yes, Ninth Gate, this is Firewatch. Okay, Paul, let's set you up at the upper right corner. And you don't want to stay in the water too long, because then Jason appears. Also, Paul is a terrible rower, so let's head to the right on screen. Take us up north to the mini cabin. Okay, good. So what were we doing? Chrissy. Hang a left. Need a key and a knife. Man, he does not like anybody today. Who are we going after? Looks like George is getting attacked. Ironcast asks, have you tried Overwatch? Yes, I have, and I liked it very much. Alright, got rid of him again. Good. So I'm abandoning my strategy to grab the other torch, and I just need a knife and a key to get the axe and torch from the woods. And a machete. Just killing enough of these guys, Jesus. Fuck you, bird. Oop, missed. Just waiting for a frickin' item, any item, Jesus, at this point. Come on. After the children. So we should probably get Paul. Did Paul move? I could have sworn I took him to the upper. Could have sworn I left him alone. Almost there. Paul's slow oh my god, really? Give Paul the key? Oh, whatever. We'll use Paul then. Oof. Jason is murdering the shit out of these kids. There we go, got rid of his ass. Alright, Paul. You're our, you're the guy we're taking into the fucking woods, apparently. Alright, we're gonna hit that, house first, because we need to go there to see the note, or it won't work. Took a couple of dumb hits there. Head right on screen. Okay, this is where we want to go. Okay, so there's a trick to this where if you don't want to fight wolves. No, that would have been bad. We're just going to keep these two on screen. Up, up. Back out, up. Oh, wait, no. Damn it. Okay, yeah, I forgot. I have to see the note in the house. Now the woods is nice because you can actually get a lot of potions here. Like so. Come on, stick with me. As long as the zombie's on screen, there won't be any werewolves. Another goddamn key, because this game has a sick sense of humor. Back to the lake. And from here, if we hang right. Right, if we're looking down, we hang right and we head to the house. Damn it, counselors. Can't you handle your shit yourselves? Douches. Luckily, we don't have. That doesn't happen. The timer doesn't count at all as you're doing this. Oh shit, I think I went to the wrong one? There's supposed to be a note in here. Oh, damn it. No, I have to do it with Chrissy. Shit. That's where I fucked up. All right. It's a sequence that can only be done, and I'm glad I get another goddamn machete. All right, who's in trouble? Poor Mark. Gotcha. My big concern is getting his health down too far and having to face him with just a rock. I don't want to go out Charlie Brown style. So Chrissy has to go in. So we need to find her a knife and a key. We got no choice. Where the hell is Paul? You know what? Let's bring Paul over to her. And just pass it off to her. So, left on screen. And we'll use Paul's thing to heal her, and we'll give her the machete. Now we just need the damn key. Whoa. Gotta go save the kids. Where are we? So we just keep going this way. And then the next one should be. Yep. Lake. Hang a left at the lake. Cheating asshole. There he is. Nice. Let's get out of here and we're just gonna keep hoping to God that we find a damn key. Whoop. Any day now would be fantastic, you know? Just saying. Just a key. Any key. He gave Paul two damn keys. We might not even get the damn torch. Jason's an asshole. Looks like Laura's in danger, but she has a knife, so not that much danger. There he is. Two strikes. One, two. Ooh, that was close. Ninth gate says any key. Where's the any key? Exactly. This game's just not willing to hand Chrissy a key. So we just head this way, and another counselor's in trouble. This time it is George. Two strikes, attack, two strikes, and good. Gotcha, fucker. Oh my God. I just want a friggin' key. Cock badger game. That's no, wait, that's not it. Gotta keep going to the right. I wish there was a reliable way to spawn items. There's really not. At least not as far as I know. How the hell did we miss the exit to the. Oh shit, hey! Fuck off, jerk. That's fucking retarded. I really fucking hate when he switches patterns. God damn it. Oh, we lost that. Looks like I'm stuck with Mark. And as I was mentioning on Twitter, playing this for too long makes my thumb sweat, and it just slides all over the controller. And I hate Xbox 360 controllers; they're pretty crappy, especially with the D-pad. It's made of just terrible material. Whoop! And it's not good for games like this. It's just not. Any kind of Nintendo game, they're just not good for it at all. They're terrible. Fighting games. It's not good for fighting games. Hello. Two strikes. Up. Two strikes. And you can't have your thumb slipping all over the place on the D-pad. He definitely wouldn't have killed me if he hadn't been switching the pattern. Because usually he has a very set pattern. Damn it. Yeah, it's just RNG's against me right now. Fucking spawn items for Christ's sake. And now he's back to fighting counselors. Who's he attacking? Paul. The next fight's gonna be the last one of the day, and I am not prepared for day two. That was close. Oh no, this is the last fight of the day. Fuck! Yeah, I'm stuck fighting with a damn rock. This is gonna take a little while. Two swings. When he goes out wide, he does this back and forth. And when he does that little U like that, he'll do two swings. So that's how you tell what pattern he's about to use. So that's day one, and we completely failed because of the game's crappy RNG. All right, that's great. Fuck, we lost Chrissy. Oh god, let's take Paul and see if we can't just do it with this. Oh god, it's so bright. All right, so we just need a knife. We just need a knife to spawn. And then the note will appear in the cabin. Come on. Give me a goddamn knife. Let's just check to see if it actually appears. I don't think it will, because it's supposed to only appear. Yeah, it only appears if you have a knife. That's what sucks about this. And since he's the only one with a goddamn key. Because this game is mean. God damn it! Do not want to fight him with just a rock on day two. Let's see. What does Mark have? Just a rock. George has a rock. Rock. And a knife. Alright. Out of the house. Hang a right. Go left. Ah! Now he's gonna be a pain in the ass on this day. Oh, come on! And now he's going fast. Oh, okay, he does two attacks on this cycle. Now he's back to normal. Oh, man. And we're gonna die in the lake because I think he appears in the lake more often on day two, and these zombies suck. Yep, one more hit and we're out. Can we get her to a cabin in time? Yes, we can. Okay. We're gonna pass Debbie the knife. Change to Debbie. And I'm not sure where I left Paul. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to find Paul again, give him the knife. That'll make things a little easier. There we go. Okay, and now let's try going into that cabin and see if that helps and makes the note appear. Damn it. Did I fuck up my chances? All right, let's head back. Where is it? We're going the wrong way. And of course it didn't register. I hate this fucking Xbox controller. The Xbox 360 controller sucks. Okay. So it was left, down, right. Ah, come on. Ah, shit. There we go. Alright. So it's down and left. Right. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No, 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 no. We're not ready. And Paul is the worst at fighting him in this area. Nope, we're dead. We're dead because of fucking. Why is the RNG in this game so fucking horrible? Alright, we're restarting. I hate this game. It really does have some of the worst RNG. Alright. Okay, let's start with Laura in this area. Hopefully we can do better this time. Fucking already? Come on. It's our fastest female, too. All right, got rid of them. Laura, come on, let's get a lighter, a knife, and a key. Lighter, first item we need. Knife, and then a key. Let's go, come on. And the reason why you want to get all this stuff on day one is because the zombies are so much faster on day two. I really wish there was a more reliable way to spawn items, as I said before. Come on. Fuck the children! God! Who cares? There! Yes! Okay, item two. Now we just need a key. The other reason you want a knife is because it one-shots these water zombies. I think two more hits should do it. That was a hit. Fuck you. Yep, two more. All right. Get out of here. And now we just need a key. So give us the key. Wow. This run is going straight to shit. Fucking annoying. Looks like Georges are being attacked. Oh, wow, that was close. Come on. Got him. Come on, Laura. Get a key. We just need a key. Let's check in the house real quick. There it is. Go into the woods. Now we've unlocked access to the cabins. So we just need the key to get in. I think now I can spawn keys. Maybe that was the problem. So if we head along the path this way, it should bring us to the entrance there. Okay, so those are the woods. Just need the key. Okay, that'll take that. That's a good item. We want potions. Oops. This is exciting, isn't it? Just jumping around, throwing knives, hoping for a friggin' key. Give me the key! Good luck speedrunning this. Unless, I'm sure somebody will find a way to manipulate the game data while playing it, like, you know, in Mario, where it spawns exactly the item you need. I'm not even looking to speedrun this. I just want to beat it. Oh my god, who cares? Oh, ho-ho! Suck it, Jason! I don't know how many shots he's got left. There we go. It's making it more difficult than it needs to be. Hang our left. Bird. Okay, key. Give me the key. Give me the key. Make me happy. Fine, we'll head into the woods. Glad a knife appeared. Potion. All right, fine. Who's in trouble? This game is just trying really hard to not give me the item I need. Ay. So we were doing this with Laura, right? Yes, we were. Oh, okay. I'll take the machete. Key should have appeared by now. Very frustrating. And these counselors suck. Who's being attacked? Same guy. Oh, wait, no. No? Mark, okay, different person. And then down for another two strikes. Is this annoying anybody yet? Give me the key, or I'm gonna punch you in the face. Whoa. It's not nighttime yet. Yeah, I'm just not catching a fucking break with this goddamn run. More bad RNG. Still have all our kids. That game is terrible. super terrible. I think the time passes based on how much damage you do to Jason, culminating in it just being night for the rest of the level. Frustrating because I've done it on other runs. There we go. Get rid of one of them. Fuck off! Come on! This is fucking dumb. It'll do everything but give me the one stupid goddamn item that I need. Actually, I want to check to see if there's actually a way to spawn items. Or to force them. Because this is friggin' stupid. There's no reason why it takes. It just. I want to punch this game so hard. So, how's everybody else doing? Ew, okay, so you do have to actually jump. So it's all 100% random. There's no real way to, as far as I know, officially, there's no real way to kind of manipulate it. Which is gonna be a real pain in the dick. Because once we have the key, we're good. Let's jump around, I guess. And again, I can't get a fucking break to actually try anything. This is shit. Gotta make it to day two at the very least. Come on, let me fucking get a goddamn key so we can continue on with the. Because this is how it all falls apart. And maybe we just jump over some of them. Spawn a key. Any day now. I thought you tricked me, but you didn't. My hatred for this game has risen since starting this. I swear to God, if that was a key that appeared off screen. Got him. I mean, if we just end up fighting him with the machete, fine, whatever. But still, the one I want is the torch because it does the most damage to Jason. It's not the fastest weapon, but it's the most powerful. Which is the only reason why we're doing any of this bullshit in the first place. Yeah, this game's just fucking bad. I knew that going in, but it's just how can you make it so that the player literally has no chance of getting the things they need to actually beat it? God damn it. Two. Back to the woods. Holding out very little hope that we'll actually find what we need. Maybe this'll work. Getting three of them near each other and just jumping over them, maybe that counts. I don't know how the game really tallies up whether to give you an item or not. Like what the randomness is based off of. Is it based off of you jumping, or is it based off you jumping over enemies? And does killing enemies count? I wonder if there's anybody that's ever actually figured this shit out. Like gotten into the game's code to determine whether or not it was possible. Oh fuck, oh no, I thought that meant Jason was coming. Whenever they wander off screen, it means that Jason's coming. Yes! There we go! Oh fuck you! Having somebody else do it because we want to save her for the. Yeah, you take it, George. Actually, give George this. Oh, wait, no, we wanted to go the other way. Derp, derp, derp. Go, go, go. Thanks for the lighter, dickhead. Hang right. Fuck you, Jason. That's kind of why I wanted to take somebody else instead. That sucked. I didn't time that well at all. Okay, now we've got the key, we've got the person who saw the note. Oh God. Go, 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 go. I'm so pissed off right now. Give me a fucking break. Okay, who's being attacked? Mark's being attacked. Mark and Laura are being attacked. All right. Okay. With all that in mind, we're gonna take Laura up to the woods. So when we leave here, go this way. Oh, now you give me a fucking key, you son of a bitch! Keep that guy. Okay, go. All right, here we are. Yes, we did it. Fire will damage Jason the most. And there it is, the axe. That's the first weapon we're looking for. Now we have to drop this. Yes, I want that. Okay, so exit out of here is down. I know it was up and right. No. And down, down, down. Shit. Fuck. I lost track of where I am now. And of course the timer goes here. Yes! Thank fuck. Okay. So let's head right. And we're exit, and we're gonna hand off the axe to whomever's being attacked. Oh my god, I went the wrong goddamn way. All right, forget it. We're just gonna teleport to them. I hit down and left, but it didn't register it. But whatever, that's fine, because we're close. Okay, who's nearby? I want to give this to Chrissy. So we're going to head out of the cabin and right on the screen. Oh, yes. The more of these we have, the happier I am. Okay. Chrissy's gonna be our runner. Now, there's a reason why I handed this off to her, because now we've got to go back. And we're gonna head. I'm just gonna keep going right. Good, we got a knife. I'm gonna hand the knife off to Mark for the time being. And the reason we'll do that is I'm gonna give Mark the machete, and then he'll give me the knife back. Okay, so there's the lake. That's the exit to the outer loop. We don't want that. I jumped into him. I'm an idiot. There we go. Okay, now we gotta go left. Oop. Down. Children will be fine. We have to do this. Take the machete. It was up, left, up, oh shit, okay, so now it's go over, duck, keep going, down, right and down. Yep, there it is. Shit, okay, this way. Might not make it to them, but we're gonna try. So here we're gonna head right. And just book it. We might not make it. Hold on. Will we make it? Oh, it's going to be a close one. Got him. All right, we lost 5 in total. There we go. Fantastic. Whew! Okay. Where shall we take Chrissy? Let's go up to the cabin up here. Oh, thank God we got a fucking lighter. Okay. Now Jason's attacking George, but he's got a machete. I'm going to try to not be too fancy with this and just duck at the right times. Okay. So chase him off. Okay, so the last thing we need to do is go back to the very first place we went to, and we will have what, the final item we needed. And that means going left. Down, and then it's over. Ah. Up and up. Oh, no, shit. I know where it is now. I remember. Right, it's not here. To get out of here. Whoop. This thing sucks. Okay, let's get out of here. And then it's over and down. And it's counselors in trouble, so we had left on screen to go that way that I wanted. George again. Jason really hates George. Good, we got rid of him. Okay, let's see who doesn't have. Okay, he has a knife, rock. She has the machete. She has a rock. And she has the axe. So we're going to take Mark to Paul. Give him the knife. And we're going to take him to Laura now to get the machete. And then I'm going to take Laura to get the torch. And the torch will be over here. Bingo! Okay, who's in trouble? Paul's in trouble. But he's got a knife, so that's all good. I think this is the last fight of the day. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the last fight. Which is good because we took all that time to get the damn torch, so. But we got it. So we'll just stand our ground. Make it to day two. Start over fresh. I shouldn't have done that. There we go. Day one over. No losses. Well, except for five kids, but I know he gives a shit about them. Okay, I want to give this to Chrissy. So we're gonna head out to the left and down. And then over this way. Oh no, I am not giving it up for that. Now, Chrissy is the one I kind of want The problem is that Laura's got all the good stuff, and Chrissy does not. All right, let's see if we can find Jason on the. Because she does have a decent jump, and she moves fast enough. So we're hoping to find Jason on in this. Nope. Okay. Who's he attacking? Oh god, this is gonna suck. He's attacking Debbie. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Nope, still doing it. There we go. Nope. I hate that shit. This controller sucks. Finally! Oh my god. Is over by the caves. So we're gonna hunt Jason down, or at least attempt to. Keep going. Not there yet. He might be circling around the back. Not that I think he actually. Like, moves. Oh, he's going for the kids. Damn it. All right. And then it's a left. And then we hang right to go there. Fuck you, Jason. Okay. So yeah, you can see it does a shitload of damage to him. The thing is, I don't want to face him indoors because he's really hard to deal with. Because it has that awful dodging thing. Let's head to the right. Come on, you fuck. Where'd you go? I don't want to be in the woods. Who's he after? Where is he? Oh. Coming, coming, coming. Relax. Shithead. Hopefully, he'll be outside. We can hit him then. Nope. Where'd he go? There he is! Ah! Thank you! How much did I go through just to do that? All of them. Great! Great programming in this game. God damn it. Who's under attack now? Alright, we're gonna switch off. No, not to Debbie. Oh good, Chrissy. Let's head over to her and give her the torch then. Oh, dumbass. I am a dumbass. I am a complete dumbass. I don't know why I switched to her. Alright, fucker. Let's go. Whatever. We lost one shitty character. Did lose the axe, though. That's a bad thing. This is it. Day 3. I'll take the hit. That was fine. Oh my god, this is gonna be bad. Here we are. Last day. Where is he? We're out of potions, so it's all just coming down to not being terrible at this game. Come on, now that I want him to attack, he doesn't. No! There we go. Oh shit, we are way the fuck away from him. If it's upside down, I need to head left. Right? Yes, okay, we're going the right way. May lose a couple more kids along the way, but that's fine. And then from here we had left and then up. And then left. Fuck you. Here we go. Day three, Jason. And I don't like it when it doesn't do the down. Fuck off! I hit down and left! God damn it! I don't know if he ever stops. He doesn't fucking stop. There's no way to beat him. This is retarded. This is like really, really bad. Like, I'm not sure if there's any actual way to beat him on day three. See if there's a way to fight him on day three. Oh, well, we lost all the good stuff, so that's pretty much. On day three, he's constantly doing the two hits, and with an Xbox 360 controller, there's no way to do it properly. And I don't have a good cord for my DualShock. But yeah, so, I mean, that's pretty much how you're supposed to do it. So I'm done doing this. Thanks for coming by, guys.